Neurons, or nerve cells, are the material that our brains and nervous system are made of. We're born with all these cells, and their development stops by the time we're 1 year old. They're the only cells in the human body that are never renewed. However, their ramifications or branches keep on growing. Do you know that 100,000 neurons could fit onto a pinhead? And the number of their possible combinations could contain several thousand digits. Hard to imagine, isn't it? What is the function of these billions of neurons? It's to perceive the outside world and get us to grasp it. To regulate, harmonize, and coordinate the perfect functioning of our inside world, the world of the human body. It's all very complicated, my friends. So let's take a closer look. Here we are, inside a nerve cell at work.
Well, what news of the outside world? Ah, here's a message. News of the world outside?
Not very much, really. We don't like the dust and we're breathing heavily, but it's nothing important.
Oh, tired.
Oh. Hot? Oh, dear. Transmit.
So what information do we have?
77 informs us that he doesn't like dust. What should we do, Chief? Shall we react?
Transmit that it's quite bearable. He'll have to make do with it.
And now 8033 is a little out of breath, Chief.
That's too bad. It's normal when you run.
Excuse me. I don't agree at all.
Information from the throat is that it's completely dry.
How long's this discussion going on?
The skin on the feet tells me that the shoelaces are too tight on the foot.
It must just forget about it.
The skin on my feet is itching to go.
I require some saliva for the throat.
A little cough would clear it.
No, I don't think that'll be of any help.
Well, I think it'll help.
At this rate, we'll get nowhere.
Well, tell her she must slow down.
She'll have to swallow, that's all.
If these youngsters can't look after themselves, we can't be held responsible.
Remember, you're not here to criticise, you're here to coordinate.
Coordinate? What
you wouldn't say they were in desperate rush, would you? And then we speedies have to make up for the lost
time.
Listen! What?
Our cell continuously receives about 30,000 pieces of information that it has to deal with. And this way, you'll never sort it out. Now, you suggested a little cough. Let's take a vote. Those in favour of a cough win. And in addition, I think the heart should beat faster. I believe that's the way to proceed. Let's vote again and see how many are in favour of my proposition. Ah, yes, I have the majority. Order reflex coughing and acceleration of the heartbeat immediately. Thank you.
And not a moment too soon, Maestro.
The problem having been resolved, I would like you to note that right here, between the incoming and outgoing information, we should be able to find all the knowledge, all the memories, and all the sensitivity that we, together with the brain, have always used. Gentlemen, surely no one will deny this.
Information flows swiftly from one cell to another, carried by our speedy runners.
Uh-oh.
I suppose you do know which way to go, don't you?
No problem. I go straight to the sympathetic, and they will have to figure it out.
Figure what out?
How to get the message.
The message?
To the heart. And you, do you know where you're going?
Yes, I do. What a silly question. Of course I know where I'm going.
Silly question indeed. Okay, Mr. Noel, I've still something to tell you. You're in luck. The cough is a reflex, so you take the shortcut, see?
The shortcut? The shortcut?
Well, didn't they teach you that? Coughing is a reflex, so you're entitled to go straight to the command centers bypassing the brain. Right at the intersection through the reflex arch.
The reflex arch, of course! How could I have forgotten?
You're impossible, you youngsters of today. All you want to do is to rush around in a frenzy. What is the point of rushing if you're not sure where you're going?
crazy. My cat.
Look where you're going.
Listen here, do you know what time it is? It's late.
Chief, but there I was. And there they all were, on top of me, in front of me, at the side of me, up there, down there, everywhere, surrounded me, enveloped me, and squashed me flat. It's just too much, too much.
Come along. There you are. I'm out of the
We have an idiot who refuses to pass on the relay. Get your men into position to intercept him.
Neurotransmitters to the intercostal and pectoral muscles for a cough. Hurry, off you go!
Phew. Well, mission accomplished and I was quite quick. Hardly a hundredth of a second since the time I left. But I made very good time, didn't I?
No pushing, please. Don't forget that each one of you is a unique key that fits into only one corresponding lock. Push. Don't forget that each one of you is a unique key that fits into only one corresponding lock.
Don't push like that. Have you no manners?
Here, circle.
Find you lot. They're waiting for me.
Where must I go? Where's my place?
What a muddle we have here again. Oh, well, the information will have to get through.
Messages?
Ah!
That message must use the reflex road, and I happen to be going that way.
Give it back! I'm also going down the reflex road.
I know, I'm late. Always last to leave, but always first to arrive. That's the way I am, sir.
Do you know where you're going?
I know the way. Shortcut along Reflex Road and straight to the spinal column.
To cough. Transmit impulse to intercostal muscles.
Attention, please. We're only accepting acetylcholides. Nobody else. Order to intercept all intruders.
No, no, not you. Go that way, please. That way. Mm-mm.
Let me through. I do my work just as well as anybody.
Order to cough about to be transmitted to intercostal muscles.
Order received and transmitted.
I don't have so much to carry today.
You're right, but somehow I just don't feel up to it today.
Say something!
These are oxygen bubbles we're carrying, right? So why can't I breathe properly?
Yes, I can see there's fatigue. They should have reacted up there. I just don't understand it. What can they be doing?
We're going to have to take a decision, gentlemen.
Hey, what's going on here? What went wrong? Hey?
Sorry to disturb you, maestro. Running is very tiring.
We're going to have to send more oxygen.
Yes, of course, and we must speed up the heart and the respiration.
But surely those orders have been sent, haven't they?
Yes.
Yes, maestro.
Then for goodness sake, find out where there's a delay.
You can't pass through here.
But I have a message for the heart with me.
Nevertheless, you've no right to pass through here.
The heart has its own nervous system, and your message must go along the sympathetic passage.
But I'm telling you, I have
to... Stop this arguing at once, please, and go straight to the spinal column. Thoracic level, understood?
Hey!
Message from the brain to the heart's nerve centers via the sympathetic system.
Accelerate the heartbeat and increase the pulse rate from 95 to 110 per minute. Execute at once.
Come on, you dawdlers, get moving. Hurry, 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 hurry. Slower vehicles, keep to your own lane.
You're please. Quite right, that's the rule of the road. Now I feel better.
Hey, what do you say to a bit of a laugh with this lot?
Go right.
Stupid fools, absolute idiots.
They're paying messages, Chief. They've got to go that fast. You all right?
Hey, you there. Stop.
No. Can't stop. This is urgent.
Are you all right?
Oh.
Coming through, and I thought that if you were...
Yes, I know it's hurting. The tibia is a very sensitive area, but too much pain is useless. Let's calm him down a bit.
Encephalines again.
They're trying to prevent us from doing our job properly.
This is true.
We've also got our rights, we riders.
You must slow down on Delta Road. There's a traffic jam in the tunnel.
And now, what you've done, come back here, come back here.
I must say. It's good to sit down for a little while.
Yes, it's good to sit down for a little while.
Yes, I agree. Now, I have something to tell you that might come as quite a surprise. But we race through the body at the speed of a Formula One meteor. And I mean to say, just look at the size of us. Just think, most of our errands only take 1/100 of a second.
Who?
That's pretty good, isn't it? So a little bit of a rest isn't a bad idea.
No, no, you can't rest now. Straight back to work.
Hmm?
Rest isn't necessarily good for everyone. Yes, the nervous system, you know, never rests. There's always some task to perform, to feel, to see, to hear, in fact, to perceive the world outside and analyze the information received. And then, of course, to make the body react in its own best interests or in the most intelligent way possible. Just look over there.
What?
Just put a 1 in front of the 9, then it's correct.
I want to demonstrate to you that one can do much better.
What on earth does that mean?
Ignoramus. With the brain, one can do that. Or that.
Ah!
Or even that. A bit outdated. Oh, yes, well, we can all make mistakes. And after space shuttles, a solar belt.
Uh-huh.
Yes, and that's by no means all that we can create. And what about this? Or this? And even this.
The neurons of the brain, command center of our behavior and our feelings, certainly. But dreams, sentiment, creativity, personality, all that can only be the product of some chemistry, of the combustion of these neurons and glucose and amino acids. Quite a thought.
It's extraordinary, isn't it, what the brain and the neurons can do? So, since you have a brain, try to use it the best way you can, at all times. But keep thinking, my friends. Keep thinking.